He Brothers and sisters, today I invite you to turn your gaze towards the mercy of Jesus. Because when we do, we cannot help but